risque DMs with someone who I was involved with in very much a sort of like kink-based relationship, if you will. So a lot of shit was said that also most people don't relate to. It's kink, it's niche, it's fetish, right? So that's bad. And as if that wasn't bad enough, think about this. You're having sex with someone and you say something to them in the heat of a moment when you're having sex. If someone else comes up to you and says, "Oh my God, I heard you said this to that person," like you said, out of the context, out of the heat of the moment, out of that safe place where it fucking sounds perfect to say, it's a little cringy.
January 2021, Armie Hammer's life changed forever. Private direct messages of his leaked online revealing some of his most intimate secrets. This was when the world discovered that Armie Hammer is probably a cannibal. Known for films such as The Lone Ranger, The Social Network, Call Me By Your Name, and Man From U.N.C.L.E., Armie was a rising star in Hollywood. Even considered multiple times for the role of Batman. Here are some snippets of his private messages.
Oh my God. That just made me so hard and it makes me confused as to why. Is that even possible? It's so hard. Thinking of holding your heart in my hand and controlling when it beats. I am 100% a cannibal. I want to eat you. Fuck. That's scary to admit, B. I never admitted that before. I've cut the heart out of a living animal before and eaten it while still warm. You're my angel. You're made to save me. You're mine. You hear me? Say it now. I'm yours. I belong to you. Say that you're mine. M-I-N-E. I own you. I'll own you forever. I do. I'm yours, Daddy. Good girl. Your body is so fucking perfect. And it's mine. And I'm into you. I need your blood. I crave it. Will you give it to me tomorrow? Don't forget that you're mine. That topic, once again, it is very intense. I'm intense! I need your blood. I want you to feed me with it.
Armie admits to being 100% a cannibal. After this leaked online, there was a social media frenzy. People initially thought they were fake. Could one of America's sweethearts truly be consuming flesh? People knew it was true when more and more women came forward about Armie's behavior, further adding to the sickening way women are treated in Hollywood. Another titan has fallen. Armie was already coming out of a divorce with wife of a decade, Elizabeth Chambers. And when these leaks hit, was ready to face the world, even tweeting 2021 is going to kneel down before me and kiss my feet, because this year I'm the boss. He was not the boss. Elizabeth Chambers has been joking to friends that the only thing that makes sense to her looking back on her marriage is the Netflix movie starring Zac Efron as Ted Bundy, extremely wicked, shockingly evil and vile. Armie's single life collapsed on itself when women came forward, accusing the actor of emotional abuse, manipulation, and violence, along with his lust for cannibalism. Hammer then stepped away from two high-profile projects, a rom-com with Jennifer Lopez, and a series about the making of The Godfather. Saying he should be spending time with his kids at this time and calling the claims bullshit. Suspicious. He was then dropped by his agency. However, we should have seen behavior like this coming, as Armie himself comes from a family full of monsters. Some crimes committed by the men in his family include Armie's great-great-grandfather, who was a communist doctor who was imprisoned for performing an abortion on the wife of a Russian diplomat in 1919. She died shortly thereafter, leading to his conviction on a manslaughter charge. Armie's great-grandfather, Armand Hammer, who is also his namesake, was a pharmaceutical chief endorsed by Lenin. He was into laundering money, using artwork to fund Soviet espionage, bribing his way into the oil business, knocking off Faberge eggs, and may or may not have played a financial role in the Watergate scandal. Armie's grandfather, Julian Hammer, killed a man inside his Los Angeles home over a gambling debt and supposed advances on his wife, along with sexually abusing Armie's aunt Casey. Casey is the one who spilled all of this family secrets, as she is now estranged from the family. Lastly, Armie's father, Michael Hammer, owns a sex throne which features a chair with a hole in the seat, a cage underneath, a hook, and even the Hammer coat of arms. While Armie found his own path through acting and separated him from his family's wealth and legacy, he still ended up on a similar path to those before him. One woman, Courtney Vucekovic, describes Armie's strange behavior by saying, "One of the most shocking things that I realized he did to other women is he says that he never tied up a human being before, only mannequins. I remember thinking, like, that's got to be true, because that's the weirdest fucking thing I've ever heard. Who would lie about that? That's weirder than saying, I tied up 25 people. Another woman, Paige Lawrence, said, "I saw those screenshots and my stomach just dropped, like, holy fuck, because he would say things to me, weird stuff, like, I want to eat your ribs. The scariest part of it is that I did love him in a way," said Lawrence. "I would have let him kind of do anything. He had a certain hold over me." These leaked messages clearly revealed a true side of Armie. The following months after the leaks, Armie has been investigated by the Los Angeles Police Department for allegations of rape and sexual assault, dropped from more projects, and is in a public custody battle with his ex-wife. There are even questions too, if the sequel to Murder on the Orient Express, Death on the Nile, of which Armie stars in, will be released by Disney. Armie maintains that everything has been completely consensual, discussed and agreed upon in advance, and mutually participatory, but there is no denying his career is over. However, this still begs some questions. Is Armie Hammer a cannibal? Has he ever killed anyone? How many has he killed? Where did this cannibalism kink of his start? Coming from an extremely wealthy family, Armie would have the resources and power to do those things, but we may never know the answers, and never know for sure. All we can know for sure is that Armie Hammer is 100% a cannibal.